It's also possible that maybe I don't play the Glistener Elves because he has to a bunch of tokens, but I don't know. I'm going to mulligan this, and I will keep this. Alright, Inquisition. Likely getting a Blighted Agent would be my guess. Need to get that blue source, so might as well play that Misty Rainforest for the breeding pool. Groundswell is a good reason to just, like, if you did play a third land, to not fetch for it unless you have to, because of the landfall effect. Flats. Let's go ahead and get a breeding pool. I would not like to pay 2 life. I'm just gonna go ahead and run him out there. I suppose I could wait till I draw like a removal spell or something, or a pump spell. But I could also just try to draw more Infect creatures. Alright, yeah. Plague Stinger. Just gotta hope he doesn't have that much more removal. Alright, that's a lot of tokens. Okay. So I can Apostle's Blessing white and Groundswell. Alright, so let's go white. Do you want to get protection from artifacts? No. White. And I'm going to Groundswell here. Yeah. And then I can keep up Apostle's Blessing. And I did play to land this turn, so I want to be able to Groundswell here. Alright, so that's 5. What the heck is this? Okay. Can't Slaughter Pact it, which is nice. Intangible Virtue. Ugh. That's unfortunate. Flashback Lingering Souls. Okay. Yep. Wonder if I could have like not taken a damage somewhere. Like I cannot give my creature protection and kill him in time, so yeah, let's concede the game and move on to the next game. Alright. Ultimate price is monocolor creature, so Spellskite doesn't even actually change that. Perhaps I do want Thoughtseize. I like the probes as well, though. I'm trying to figure out what like isn't great. Maybe the Spellskite isn't as good. Especially if he has ultimate price. You know, given that I saw ultimate price, I'll do that instead. I like all the +4/+4 ones. I also didn't see like anything that I might want to abrupt decay. So I'm just gonna go ahead and play like three Nature's Claims instead, and then play like, I guess I'll play one Spellskite.